SOLIDWORKS, it can sometimes be needful to save your components into different parts. To do this, open your multi-body part, and in the feature tree, select the body or bodies you want to save and right-click on them. Press Insert into New Part. You are now able to decide a save location as well as a file name for the part, and decide if you want to propagate the visual properties. Finally, you can use a standard template or an entirely new one. In the new file, you cannot change the original geometry, but you can add geometry to it if you need. To change the original geometry, you need to change it in the original part. The additions in the geometry is still there, adapted to the new changes.